What's up, Reaper Scolina here, and it is time for a first for me, Dave's Hot Chicken. Let's check it out.
All right, so I ordered my food. They asked me what I wanted. I said I wanted the hottest thing they had possible. And the girl behind the counter looked at me. She's like, really? You want the hottest, the Reaper? I said, yeah, as hot as you can make it. Don't skimp on the seasoning. She's like, are you sure? I'm like, I'm 100% sure. I said, I'm actually the number one ranked chili head eater in the world for last year. And she didn't believe me. So I actually had to go on leagueoffire.com and show her that I was number one ranked. So let's see how this food really is. All right, guys, here we go. It is time to try out this deliciously coated chicken. I'm not going to use my fingers. I'm going to use a knife and a fork. And we will see how this goes. This is quite a bit of food, too. So there is definitely a cramp factor here just by looking at the amount of food that there is. So, cheers, guys. That's delicious. A little bit of sweet, a lot of heat. Oh yeah. Got the hiccups. This is because I'm chewing too fast. The heat is building. It's very good though. Hiccups. Problem is, I don't know if it's cap hiccups or it's hiccups for me swallowing, eating too fast. Yeah, tear gum. I got tear. I got the hiccups too. Delicious. Very good. I say my heat's at about a 2 or 3 right now. About a 2-3 for sure. I gotta get the heat up to stop. Man, hard for me to chew. They're definitely cat pickups, for sure. Dave's Hot Chicken is very spicy chicken. I still have like a 2-3 though for my burn. I got tears. This is incredible. I'm impressed. Definitely very good. All right, guys. Well, there you have it. Dave's Hot Chicken. Reaper Chicken. It is hot. It is not like your Wendy's or your Burger King. There is legitimately covered in Carolina Reaper pepper. I highly, highly suggest it if you are a spice chaser of any sorts. Use caution, though. Make sure you have some food in your stomach prior, because this is a cap cramp bomb. I do not have them myself, but I did get cat pickups. Definitely a very, very good challenge to eat because it's a lot of food on top of it. So I'm going to say heat. On my level, it's a 2-3, but for a restaurant, this is a 10 out of 10 on heat for a restaurant brand. But all right, guys, as always, I'm a Scoville Unit, and this is where challenges your life. Later.